I'm Martha DeGrasse with the RCR Wireless Mobile Minute, brought to you by SpiderCloud Wireless. Sprint and its Japanese parent SoftBank are reportedly ready to drop their plans to bid for T-Mobile U.S. The Wall Street Journal is reporting that SoftBank has heard repeatedly that U.S. regulators will not approve the deal and that Sprint feels ready to go it alone. Other reports out this evening say that Sprint may also be looking to replace its CEO. We will have full coverage of these stories at rcrwireless.com. In other news, the FCC and OSHA are teaming up to take a hard look at tower climber safety. The two agencies are hosting a joint workshop October 14th at FCC headquarters. They say they will accommodate as many people as possible and livecast the event on the FCC website. The FCC says 9 tower climbers have died already this year, 13 died last year. The agency says the fatality rate for cell tower climbers is 10 times that of workers in the construction industry. That is your Mobile Minute. Keep an eye on RCR Wireless for all the latest mobile and wireless news.